I remembered, by the way, where I first saw this game. It took me a second, but I remembered. And hey, it's your Diplorupt here. We're playing Life Goes On. Where do I remember this game from? Oh, that's a unique. Where do I remember this game from? Excuse me. Oh, I get it, because there's one's named Jim. Of Jim. Ooh. Okay, let's just. So hope we don't need to use any more. Okay. Viking helmet away. Okay. Get up to Jeff. There we go. Hey, Jeff. Yeah. Don't accident. Oop. Wow, that sounded like one of the monsters from Spyro the Dragon. Yeah, so it was Game Grumps that I first saw this all that time ago. Ooh, yeah, let's avoid the fire. I love the fact that there's a fireman guy. He's like, oh, that looks just. Okay, I think we overshot the board. Yeah. And. Oh, wow, 20 seconds. 21 to be more precise. Cup of Strifle. Strife. With a true cup of life undiscovered, golden treasure pile high, while the knights shiver on the slopes of icy, trapped in mountains. The air was so briefly thankful they packed their thermal underwear. Okay, that's cute and clever. Wow. So this one's all about being quick and throwing bodies in the fire. So let's move on to talking about, you know, writers being poor writers because they really love their character. Because it's a thing. You can love your character. You can love the character that you love. I've loved my character that I've written. Both PC and villain. I mean, I actively love the idea of what I have for the villain of the Persona game. Speaking of which, Persona game, if you've been following my other stuff, is on a temporary hiatus. Sadly, this is because. This is because, sadly to say, it was making. The third session got some people uncomfortable and things, and it was a little bit of easy, so we decided to put it on hiatus until, one Jim figured out what to do with his character, because he didn't know what to do, so Najima, who. Well, no, sorry, Najima is the NPC. Ricky. Ricky will probably be leaving or beginning your reimagining. Beyond that, Akira, the Tailspin's character. Tailspin's computer is being a bit derpy, so until they can fully fix that, they're not going to be able to be in as many sessions. So, well, we're working on that. You know, better things to work on. They're going to have trouble making it to some sessions, so we did the responsible thing and decided to take a quick break to fix those issues. Spikes, no spikes. Spikes, no spikes. Okay, that makes spikes there. Okay, that's what I was thinking about. What's this do? Jeff eat a corpse? Okay, he does eat corpses. Okay, that's weird. Jeff, you cray cray. My brain isn't working right today, audience. Well, let's just keep going here and misery at it until I get it. That's definitely not. Got the spikes permanently on. But I need a way to. Is that really the solution? Pile enough corpses there until. Audience? Hello? Anybody? No? Wow, lucky number 13. Wow, that took way too long. I just did not get it for a second. Wingtail. Ride of the Valkyries, that's a good choice. What did we pick up? Hitting a cup of rice. Well, at least there's no cup of lice. That would be really sucky. I do like this reverse and flipping the spikes mechanic. Okay, I messed up. I just keep messing up too, which is the more embarrassing part. Okay. As you can see, my brain is slowly just, because I'm just that light bit tired. Okay, there we go. Jeff, I brought you two snacks, buddy. Aw, you're welcome. Yeah, but there's a lot of different ways things can go. Okay, so that's for basically figuring out where I want to drop it. And I bet. Okay, so let me guess. Justice Carly? Okay.
Oh, okay. Got it in one. Yeah, that's nice. Hi, corpse. Let's get this. Go, Carly. You did it. Oh my god, each of the little victory things is so much fun. Okay, we overdid on the corpses because I messed up a lot with the gem stuff. I do like how it is it as an advancement, though. So what could we talk about? I think the Game Grumps did a fun little... I don't know how much they did. I think they did one episode of this. Okay, let's see what's over here. Yeah, so I need to press that down to get the... Okay, that's the spikes. Okay, so that's returning things over. Okay. Okay, that turns off the spikes. Wow. Okay. Okay, just don't get burned, don't get burned. I'd be more upset, but I just, at the same time, I just can't help but laugh. Like, the odds of that just happening as they have. Okay, crap, crap, crap. Are so low. That was perfect. You know, that was oddly perfect. Okay, we didn't get Jeff at all. We definitely went over the kill count. You can have all the resolutions you want, but it doesn't matter. We did it. Yeah, I can definitely do that in time. What do we do now? What do we get, by the way? We got the long distance, cup of lime, cup of fleck. These are just, you know, some of these I'd actually like. You know, a cup that always has limes in it. That's really useful. Or a cup that makes people like me? Or does it make me like people? Oh my goodness. It's a cup that makes you be liked by people. That would be so useful. Like, oh. Oh, you're acting as a circuit board. Good boy. That is clever. Okay, let's go this way. Do 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 do. So I can... Okay, and... That turns off. Okay, that's smart. That's a nice way to introduce that. It only costs us 2 corpses, which is a purple, because we did it in less than was max needed. Okay. And we did 5 seconds too slow. Oh well, a couple of leaves. The attentive but lazy guardian of the girls, Jeff, watched the proceedings with a gluttonous eye, lured by his cuddly exterior. Curious, he has become a part of Jeff's healthy balance. He's the lazy guardian of the grail. They guard the grail, don't fluff. Oh my goodness. This is adorable. I mean, they're not wrong. He's adorable. Okay. So there's our game. Yeah, now I just need to get into the position. That should be enough, hopefully. Okay, that lets me turn the spikes on. Which then lets me do this. How do I get to you, Jeff? How do I put a corpse up? There we go. Let's get that grail and leave. We'll figure that out later. Okay. Purple again, nice. This is when I take my time and we get these answers. Anyways, yeah. So everyone's got their choice, man. You know, it's all about how you want to do it. So, for, you know, Persona, it's, we just had to do a brief cancellation because it helped everyone. So, is there going to be something to replace it in the meantime? We'll see. I'm hoping there will be. Oh, okay, I get it. Okay, let's restart the level. Okay, that's an easy enough premise. Okay, this is a similar gimmick, let's see. Oh. Jump up here, and we get it. It's a brother Henry. Yeah, that was easy enough. There we go. I'm sorry, I'm not sure. But just the simplicity and fun of this game. That's not what I should be doing. But I hope you're enjoying it too. It's simple, fun, and cheat par deaths 12 times. Okay, we got a beret. Well, anyways, we're going to pause the recording here, and I'll see you next time, audience. I hope you've enjoyed it. Hopefully I can give you some more intellectual stimulus as we puzzle through these, and maybe you guys can figure out ways to do these puzzles better than I have. Bye-bye.